In this video, we'll cover using paid social ad campaigns to market your event. We'll take a look at how to use Eventbrite Boost to advertise on social media directly from your Eventbrite account. Social media advertising is offered through a paid subscription, and you can try it with a 14-day free trial. With in-product guidance to help you build your marketing campaign, paid social ads will allow you to target specific audiences, build custom ads, and automate A/B testing to drive conversions and revenue. There are a couple of ways to access the Eventbrite Boost landing page and to start your paid social ad campaign. From your Event Workspace, select Marketing, or you can select Marketing in an event and choose Paid Social Ads. Both options will take you to the Eventbrite Boost landing page. If you don't have the option to view the Marketing Workspace, you may not have permission to view the feature. Contact your account administrator or owner and request they give you permission to manage marketing. You will also need to be an admin or advertiser on the Facebook page and Facebook Business Manager account. Click on Add Campaigns to see the options to advertise on Facebook, Instagram, and Google. From here, you have three tabs. The Strategy tab, where you can view events to select from or click the Get Started button. The Ad Campaigns tab keeps you up to date on your current campaigns. The Multi-Event Ads allows you to advertise all of your Eventbrite events in one single campaign. There are links at the bottom of the Ad Campaigns and the Multi-Event Ads page to the Help Center docs and contact options to get in touch with somebody from our Eventbrite Boost team. Once you click Get Started, you will follow simple steps to connect to Facebook if you haven't already, and then customize your campaign. You will set your objective or goal for this campaign and the events you wish to include. Next, you'll update basic details, like setting your accounts. This is where you will make sure you are connected to Facebook and a Facebook ad account, and also your event details, like location and age range. For more information on Facebook ad accounts, check out the Help Center article linked below. The next few steps are where you set up your campaign by selecting your audience, setting your campaign schedule, determining your budget, and designing your ad. Once you have all of this in place, review and launch your ad. And that's it. For more help planning your next event with Eventbrite, sign up for an interactive Eventbrite Academy or visit our Help Center, blog, or YouTube channel.